He would cast juice on that side and sour sap on this side. We finished our shade cloth here. Got all our ponds lined except the last one we're still readjusting. And we got a rain catcher coming up over here. We'll eventually extend this way as an azolla dryer with the plastic sheet roof. This will catch all our fresh water in here for the ponds that we'll have fish in. Every 50 centimeter, we've got a 2x4 to hold the weight of the steel and the sun panels. Here.